Here I invite you this Think Picture channel. Today's post we are going to see about a pilot who made a wonderful decision in a tough time. Shall we go? On 15th January 2009, Captain Chesley Sullingberger landed US Airways flight 1549 on the Hudson River in the New York City after both engines of the plane were struck by the birds. 7 years later, they made a film about it with none other than Tom Hanks in the lead role. The event that became known in the US TV news parlance as Miracle on the Hudson took place on 15th January 2009. The whole ordeal from takeoff to landing was over in 6 minutes. Sully was flying a US Airways plane bound for Seattle, Washington, which had taken from the LaGuardia Airport in New York City at 3:24 p.m. Shortly after takeoff, the plane struck a flock of Canada geese northeast of the Georgia-Washington Bridge. At the lost power on both engines, passenger reportedly hear the loud bangs and saw flames emerging from the aircraft, which understandably sent them into panic. Pilot windshield was greatly absorbed by the bodies of the dead birds. Nevertheless, Sully took control while his co-pilot Jeffrey Skies unsuccessfully attempted to restart the engines. After discussing potential emergency landing option with air traffic control, Sully realized that the plane would unable to make to any of them and said, "We can't do it, we are gonna be in Hudson." On its way into the water, the plane passed less than 900 feet above the George Washington Bridge. Sullingberger told his crew and passenger to brace for impact, and at 3:31 p.m. landed in the middle of the Hudson. Flight attendants said it was a hard landing, however, incredibly all 155 people aboard the plane survived, though there were 5 serious injuries, and many of them were treated for hypothermia. Many months later, this incident investigated by the experts. Simulation team attempts to reach the destination within 35 seconds of decision making, but they failed. Sully was honored for his quick decision and saving their lives. His calmness and the calculative mind landed the flight on the river with a 0% death. Get experienced by the other experience. It's not just watching and going. Watching and learning from that matters. When you get such a durability, you should not be hastened by the negative unexpected situations. Let me tell you this. If you see the potter, how he creating the pot, you may get the idea. We sometimes go through some painful situation that could give us the patience. The patience would produce the durability. Durability will give you sustainability, the steadfast in mind. The mind is not affected by the threat. Military soldiers trained very hard. If they disagree with the training stress, they won't survive in the battle. Making the pot and placing it in the near of fire, it will make them very strong. It can hold all sort of pain and tears. It will be used by his master. Lesson is this: use the situation to enrich your strength. You will not be tossed by any of the evilism anymore. Your master will trust you and use even your God also. That was the lesson we learned from the movie called Sully. See you next video with great ideas.